most powerful when I feel masculine. I also can find power in femininity. It's kind of a balance of both, but I